And that, Crafts, is why the mech ruined Fortnite. It's too OP. It don't matter how much you build. It'll still Hiroshima and Nagasaki your entire squad. See, that's you and your entire squad right there after the mech show up. And that's some no-ski who just so happened to land next to one at the beginning of the match. But don't worry. Even if you find a way to destroy it, they'll still send 30 more throughout the entire game. Any questions, Crafts?
I miss the baller. I would just camp the whole game.
Well, there's no mechs in Minecraft, the game we should all be playing instead of Fortnite.
Dude, I don't have electricity, so I can't play games. I just put a bunch of ants in my mouth and see how many can bite my tongue. Oh, my high score is 15.
Oh, the mechs are easy to kill. All you gotta do is 360 no-scope them from across the map and then go boneless on the entire squad, like...
All right, Crafts. Don't forget that tomorrow is bring your favorite toy to school day. So you're gonna bring your favorite toy to school and you're gonna show it to the class.
We can bring a toy to school tomorrow. That's so awesome. But I don't know what toy's my favorite. I have so many awesome toys.
Oh, you already know what toy I'm bringing tomorrow.
Wait, Junior, we can bring a toy to school tomorrow?
Yeah, we can bring a toy.
That's so pee-pee.
Yeah, it's so awesome. I don't know what toy to bring though.
Today in school was so pee-pee.
What, you actually enjoyed school today, Jeffy?
Yeah, Dang, because the teacher said that tomorrow is bring your favorite toy to school day.
Jeffy, it sounds like you made that up.
No, Danny, he really said that, so I get to take my favorite toy to school tomorrow.
Okay, well then just go through all your toys and find your favorite toy then.
Okay, Danny. Which toy is my favorite?
Oh,
pee-pee. Turkey. Snakey!
What was that?
Jeffy!
Jeffy! What is this huge mess?
Jeffy, why are you doing that?
Because I can't find my favorite toy, Daddy!
Well, that doesn't mean you have to make a huge mess, Jeffy. Look, let's just look through the toys like normal people.
Daddy, take me to the store and buy me a new toy!
Jeffy, I don't have the money to buy you a new toy right now.
Well, what am I going to do about my project tomorrow?
Well... I have an arcade card with points on it, so we can go to the arcade and try to win you a new toy.
Okay, Daddy, let's do that!
Alright, Jeffy, but I only have a few points, so what we have to do is we have to get enough points and enough tickets to get you a prize, okay?
Okay, Daddy!
Oh, Daddy, I want to win a big, colorful ball!
Alright, Jeffy, well, here's your game card, okay?
Alright, Daddy.
Yeah, just go in there and win, okay?
Okay, Daddy.
Jeffy, did you ever win a ball? Jeffy? Jeffy! Where'd Jeffy go? What? Jeffy! How'd you get in there, Jeffy?
I don't even know, Daddy.
Yes, you do, Jeffy. Get out!
I can't, Daddy. You gotta win me.
You're not worth my money, Jeffy. I'm not gonna spend money to try to win you out of there.
All right, Daddy. Well, I'll just stay in here with Mr. Monkey.
You're not staying in there with Mr. Monkey.
He likes bananas, Daddy.
Jeffy, if you don't get out, I'm gonna get a worker.
All right.
All right, so what's the problem?
That.
What? How'd your kid get in there?
I don't know. He must have crawled in or something, but I want you to get him out.
What? How?
Well, I don't know. Use the key or something. Unlock it.
Ooh, I don't have the key.
You don't have the key? You work here.
Yeah, but I swallowed it.
What? You swallowed it?
Yeah, Bob was like, I bet you won't swallow that key. And I was like, I bet I will. So I swallowed it.
Well, go use the bathroom and get it out.
Nah, man, I am backed up.
Well, okay, how am I gonna get my son out?
I don't know. The only way you can get him out is you gotta win him.
Well, I don't know how to play this game.
Yeah, and it's pretty rigged. I don't think you're gonna get him out of there.
Well, come on, just help me get him out of there. Dude, what do I have to do?
Well, I used to be a pro claw machine player in college, so I guess I could give it a shot.
All right, let's try to get him out.
All right, let's win this.
All right, I'll tell you where to go.
All right.
Go to the right.
Uh-huh.
A lot more to the right.
Yeah.
All right, start going back. Start going back.
Okay.
Start going a little bit more to the right. Uh-huh. Jeffy, can you move to the left? Jeffy, move to the left.
All right, I think I got it.
No, more to the right. My son's right there.
Here we go. Okay, this is looking good.
But no, it's not. My son's right there.
Oh, I got a good feeling about this one.
No, my son is right there. You missed my son completely.
Come to Papa.
You missed my son.
Come on. Come to Daddy. Right here. Come on.
He's right there.
Yes. Oh, the monkey and the ball. Come on, give it. Give it here. Come on.
No, my son.
That was my monkey. What are you doing? You took my monkey.
You were supposed to
get your monkey.
You were supposed to get my son.
Oh. Well, I really wanted the monkey.
No, you're supposed to get my son. Try again and aim for my son.
Okay.
All right, go for my son this time.
All right, fine.
All right, so a lot to the right.
Okay.
A lot more to the right.
All right.
A lot more to the right. Back it up. Start backing up.
All right.
More to the right.
Okay.
More to the right.
All right.
Jeffy, go to the left.
Yeah. All right, I'm going for it.
No more monkey.
What? No, not that one. No, I don't want that one. I wanted Mr. Monkey. No, don't give me... That one's stupid. I don't want that one.
You're supposed to go for my son.
But the monkey was right there. It was so close. Oh, my God, look. Oh, my God, I could get all three of them. No! God, why does he keep doing that?
Go for my son.
Fine.
No, let me do it. More to the right.
Uh-huh.
And more to the right.
Okay.
I'm going to start going back.
Looking good.
Yeah. Am I close?
You're pretty close. What? I think you got it.
All right. Jeffy, you're coming out of there.
All right, looking good.
Yeah, oh yeah. I got Jeffy. I definitely got Jeffy.
Here we go.
Jeffy?
What?
Yes!
Oh.
I got Jeffy!
You got him and the ball!
I got both of them!
Oh, this is perfect!
Yeah, I got Jeffy out of there. Oh, thank God.
Oh my God.
What? Jeffy!
Oh, come on!
Jeffy, you get out of there right now! You get out of there!
Man.
Jeffy, you're getting out of there this time. All right, tell me where to go.
All right. All right. Doing good. Doing good.
Forward.
Forward a little bit.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Okay.
Yeah. More to the right, yeah.
A little to the right. Maybe back a little. Maybe. I think that's it.
That's good? All right.
Yeah.
Wait for it to stop swinging.
Yeah.
It keeps swinging a lot.
Okay.
Jeffy, you get out of there this time. You just hop in. Just hop into the prize thing.
You hold on.
Come on, Jeffy.
Here we go.
Come on, Jeffy.
Oh, yes. Wait.
We might
have him.
Jeffy, stop playing games. Jeffy, don't you play games with me.
Okay, here he comes.
Jeffy.
Hold on.
Jeffy.
Oh, I think we got him. Jeffy. We got him and the ball.
Jeffy.
Oh, this is perfect.
Yes.
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 Yes, we get both.
Jeffy, you get out of there.
Oh, yes, everybody wins.
Wait, Jeffy, you not climb back in there, okay?
All right, dang.
Get out of here, come on. All right, Jeffy, with this game, you have to hit it as hard as you can and see if you can get the lights to go all the way to the top, so it takes a lot of strength, okay?
Okay, Danny.
But Jeffy, that was very weak. Look, you're supposed to go all the way to the top. You only got it right there.
Oh, that's as hard as I can hit it, Danny.
Well, hold on. Let me swipe it again.
Okay.
All right, Jeffy, pretend this time that thing right there is bullying you.
Okay, Danny. Oh, you want to bully me, buddy? Well, how about this?
You won the jackpot, Jeffy!
Yay! I won the jackpot!
Yeah, I think you broke it. Let's go. All right, Jeffy, this one's called skee ball, okay? So all you do is you grab a ball like this and you roll it up and you try to make it in that thing, okay?
Okay, Jeff.
You try.
Yeah.
You got it in, Jeffy!
Yeah.
You're doing good. Okay, do a little bit better.
Yeah.
What the? Jeffy, you cannot throw it.
Oh.
Yeah, roll it up there, Jeffy.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Okay, you're doing pretty good. Jeffy, no, you gotta roll a little harder. No, a lot harder, Jeffy. You have to roll a lot. You have to roll a lot harder, Jeffy. A lot harder. Like, a lot. All right, Jeffy, let's play a different game. Come on.
Okay.
Oh, hey, y'all done playing?
Yeah, can you tell me how many tickets I have?
Sure. It feels like you got about 200 tickets here. The card gets heavier, I can tell.
Oh. Well, what can I get for 200 tickets?
Oh, not much. I guess I can give you this unicorn necklace.
Dang! Look, there's a giraffe! I want the giraffe!
Well, ask him.
Oh, no, sorry. That giraffe right there is over 1,000 tickets.
And how many tickets do I have?
You have 200. I just told you that.
Oh, dang, I really want the giraffe!
Well, you don't have enough tickets, Jeffy. You only have 200 and it's 1,000.
But I want the giraffe!
Well, you don't have enough tickets.
Oh,
is there any way I can buy the giraffe with my own money?
No, sorry, you can't do that unless you're a Boofy Rewards member.
A Boofy Rewards member? Okay, fine. Well, sign me up for the Boofy Rewards membership.
Well, I'm sorry, I can't do that.
Why not?
It's not Boofy season.
It's not Boofy season? Why? Well, make it Boofy season.
Well, I can't make it Boofy season. Boofy season starts in the summer.
Oh, okay, well then I'll give you the money, and then when it becomes Boofy season, you can just charge it then.
Okay, fine, but you gotta say the Boofy pledge.
The Boofy pledge?
Yeah, repeat after me.
Okay.
I am Boofy.
I am Boofy.
I am Goofy.
I am Goofy.
Now rub your belly and say Boofy, 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 Boofy.
Boofy, 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 Boofy.
I can't believe you idiots actually fell for that!
What?
There's no such thing as Boofy Rewards members! Oh my God, you guys are such idiots. Just take your stupid giraffe.
Yay, I got a giraffe!
That was like like a dollar anyway.
Oh, okay.
Oh, man, dang. I love my new favorite giraffe toy.
All right, Jeffy, look, we'll just go to bed so you'll be ready for school tomorrow, okay? So you have your toy.
All right, Daddy.
Oh man, Junior, I am so honored that you brought me in for your career day project. You're actually inspired by me?
Yeah, sure, whatever.
Junior, why did you bring in Chef Peavy as your favorite toy?
Wait, what?
Well, nothing. Cody doesn't know what he's talking about. He's just obsessed with his stupid Ken doll. Just pay attention to class.
All right, class, today is bring your favorite toy to school day. Today. So I hope you all brought your favorite toy to school. So who wants to come up first and show off their toy to the class?
Favorite toy day?
Yeah, Chef Peavy, let's go up.
All right, Junior, what's your favorite toy?
My favorite toy is my personal Chef Peavy.
I am not a toy, Junior. Listen, class, Junior told me today was career day and he had to bring someone that he looked up to.
Yeah, I brought Chef Peavy because I do look up to him, but he is a toy because I like grabbing his ears and making him mad.
Wait, so you have to pull on my ears?
He's like a Simon Says, you gotta do the opposite to make him mad.
Okay, Junior, A plus.
All right, Chef, you got me an A.
Oh, God.
Thanks for the A, Chef Peavy.
Junior, you lied to me and told me that I inspired you.
Well, why would you inspire me, Chef Peavy? You're a 30-year-old chef who doesn't get paid to cook, and I've never seen you with a girlfriend.
I'm next.
All right, Cody, what's your favorite toy?
My favorite toy is Ken. He's my boy toy. He's hunky, and he's an astronaut. He's a rocket scientist. He's a lawyer, and he's a doctor.
He's a doll, Cody.
Shut up, Joseph.
All right, Cody, B minus. You're weird. Go sit down.
Fine.
Oh, I'm next.
All right, Joseph, what's your favorite toy?
Oh, my favorite toy is this onion that I found on my way to school today.
An onion? What'd it do?
Oh, it makes me cry, but I would do that anyway, because my life is so sad.
Oh, okay. You get a C for crying.
Okay.
My turn.
All right, Jeffy, what's your favorite toy?
My favorite toy is my giraffe. Now, I want it the arcade. I like to carry him around in my diaper like a kangaroo.
Oh, that's a giraffe, not a kangaroo. D minus.
I'll take it. Hey, Daddy, I passed.
Well, Jeffy, you passed? What grade did you get?
I got a D minus.
A D minus? Why didn't you get an A?
Because I told the teacher I was a kangaroo.
Oh, well, still, a D minus is the highest grade you've got all year, so I'm proud of you.
Yep, I think I deserve to eat some pizza.
Yeah, Jeffy, let's go out and get some pizza since you passed. Come
Yay!
On.